Hello and good evening, everyone. My name is William Lewis Torres, Jr., and next on tonight's program is a piece I wrote entitled One Stone. Growing up, I realized how important my faith meant to me, and the lessons I've learned are lessons that continue to shape the person I am today. So with One Stone, it centers around the story of David and Goliath. The Philistines had Goliath, who was a 9-foot behemoth of a man. And the Israelites, they were scared of him. But along comes David, a small shepherd boy, who overhears the mockery coming from Goliath's mouth against the Lord's name. And it angered David. Everyone there was not willing to fight against Goliath, but David was. "Let no one lose heart on account of this Philistine," David said. "Your servant will go and fight him." So David takes his staff, sling, and 5 smooth stones, and with one of the most passionately delivered lines in all of the Bible, he says, "You come against me with sword and javelin, but I come against you in the name of the Lord Almighty. All those gathered here will know that it is not by sword or spear that the Lord saves. For the battle is the Lord's, and he will give all of you into our hands." And one stone was all it took to take down Goliath. I'd like to thank my teacher, Nancy Galbraith, for just guiding me and teaching me throughout these 4 years. I'd like to thank the orchestra for being so receptive and so amazingly talented at what you guys do. I'd like to thank Maestro Curtis and Maestro Bordo for allowing these pieces to truly come to life. I'd like to thank my parents and my wonderful sister for being so supportive and loving. And last but not least, I'd like to thank God for blessing me with the life I have. May everyone have a blessed night, and may you have the courage to stand up for what you believe in. Thank you.